Kendall Hand High School, a minimal amount of mercury leaked from a control panel of a kiln in a closet about 11 this morning. As a precaution, students were dismissed for the day. The superintendent says school will be open tomorrow, and there were no injuries.